Welcome back to another video, guys. Big Dude here. So I'm literally doing this intro after the video. I don't know if you guys can see, but I literally look like I just got hit by a bus. This is a great depiction of exactly what I feel like. Well, not a bus, but like a car. That's what I feel like.
But that's exactly what I'm saying. Bro, like the video. Bro, that's what I keep telling them. I'm like, bro, if you like the video, nothing will happen. Bro, just like the video, bro. It's that easy. It's really that easy. That's exactly what I'm saying.
But yeah, anyway, in this video, I'm gonna be running 600, 10 to 15 minute break, 300, 8 minute break, 200, and then a 6 minute break and another 200. Obviously, I showed up late again. I literally showed up at what, 11:30? Yeah, everyone, I know people in the comments are probably gonna be like, bro, you always show up late. But we also have a sponsor of this video. See, this video is sponsored by the like button. Also, this is another great depiction of what you guys, or what I want you guys to do, to the like button right here.
I will not be bullied by that.
We're just gonna go into it. I mean, obviously, I'm not gonna go into it. Old Greg is gonna go into it. I'm just gonna go home now and lay down because I feel like I'm about to. Yeah, just let's just get into the video. Mike, obviously, he's not here, but I couldn't beat some of his times. Although I was pretty close today, you know, I did better than last time. This the exact same workout we did either two weeks ago or three weeks ago, we did the same exact thing. I definitely ran faster than I did then. Let's just get into the video. Yeah, enjoy. Like the video too.
Here we go.
That was 129.4. Not bad, but not the best either. I did beat my time from last time, so that's a good thing.
I don't care how good you are, I don't care how talented you are, I don't care how much you work on yourself, there are some times when things aren't gonna go right.
So the break is over. I was gonna take 10 minutes, but then before Mike left, he was like, there's no way you're gonna run a fast 300, like you're gonna be tired after that. And it's true, I still feel tired. I just took the whole 15 minutes. As opposed to usually we take like 10, 11. I had to take the whole 15 because my goal is to aim for less than 40. I'm gonna try my hardest to come under 38.
Stop the cap. Stop the cap right now, stop the cap.
So my goal is to come under 40. I'm trying to break all the PRs from last time. So I feel like I'm about to pass out. Let's get into it. 300. I want you to see.
Oh,
Oh my God. Lord.
40.4. That's what I got.
I think I had the same thing. 40.4. No! My goal was to break 40. I tried, but I didn't break it. I got a break, and then 200s, and then I'm out of here. Man, I thought I was gonna break 40. That 600 took everything out of my legs. I can't believe it.
Lando killed the beat.
.27, .06, 600 break, and another one.
Yeah, you better listen. I'm bringing heat, you'll be a fan when I start rapping away. I'll have your fucking head spinning. I'm known as spit vicious. Release bombs and go tick tick. Boom, you blown me that head missing. I'm a phenomenon. Stacking cheese like it's Parmesan. Eight different flows, call me Octomom. I'm moving fast like the Autobahn. And I'm independent, so I'm not your fucking starving like it's Ramadan. Sick, twisted, gifted. Can't copy, printed. Can't hold me down. I shape shift, I'm liquid. I killed this beat, I might get convicted. They know how I move, it was predicted. Persistent, spoke it into existence. So consistent, no assistance. Hear me once, become addicted. If I rap it, then I lift it. There's no cap and I be breaking this. If they what you want, bitch, I'm a fucking phenomenon.
Short of time, please.
Dude,
I'll see you guys in a few. I'm just gonna.
No.
I'll see you guys in a few. Hi guys, it's been like 20 minutes or so, I'm not really sure, 15 minutes, I'm not really sure exactly how long it's been, but just finished a workout. I mean, I did break, I'm pretty sure I definitely ran faster than what I ran 2 weeks ago, which is what I ran the other 600, I think the video titled Death, episode 3, Death, so I definitely broke my time, especially for the 600 and the 200, the 300 I couldn't break it because that junk is oh no. I couldn't beat Mike as well. I mean, he's not here, but when he told me his times, I didn't break his times any of these. I was close in the 200. I'm pretty sure I equaled his time. I probably ran point something off, but overall the time was the same. We're the same for the 200. But yeah, I got nothing to say. I'm literally about to pass out. I'm not gonna cap. Yeah, stay tuned for the next video. I'm out.
Hey, why do I know that my time coming up? Out of my mind, all my time ain't enough. Stayed on my grind many times, I was stuck. Had to wax the rail, rip a tray out like I'm young, cause I am in the scenes I got. Little more to give y'all than the people I'm not. Step foot in the game, y'all last change, Hate them all cause I'm up and I don't even fly, but I'm here. I see rappers lying.